dark side to defeat her?
Yes, my master.
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it. Locals are inbound.
I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
The Felucians seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
Thank you. Alliance might be well trained, but if you could identify and eliminate the leader of each group, you might be able to demoralize the rest.
Scanners indicate creatures. Very large creatures. Near your position.
Yeah, I've noticed.
picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution. To Starkiller. Any sign of the target?
She is close. Very close. I sense her presence.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? Surrender, assassin. Is this how you choose to use your gift? Why do you come here? Side will not help you in this case.
Ah!
You are Vader's slave. But your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
The Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. His spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader. By taking this boy as your apprentice, you have betrayed me. Now you will kill him, or I will destroy you both.
Master, we can defeat him together!
Do it now, Lord Vader. Strike him down and prove your loyalty to me.
Keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is thy bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
Sort of distraction, an assassination.
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. you still serve me. Now go. And remember, the dark side is always
I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to kill myself.
Well, I'm due the chance once we get out of here.
Yes, but before I kill you, I need to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I be the rogue shadow to launch?
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll meet you there.
Master, I've accessed the ship's main computer.
Where's Juno?
Ah, yes, the pilot. She's still aboard, I believe.
In a holding cell.
Captain Eclipse has been accused of treason, and Lord Vader gave explicit orders to sever all ties to your past. You aren't planning to rescue her, are you?
I don't know yet, Proxy. Just get the ship ready to launch.
As you wish, Master.
Alert! Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
Check out that noise. I think Lord Vader's experiment just got loose.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
Dude, what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
Empirical security systems are offline.
Did you enter the code correctly?
All crew members are advised to secure escape pods.